Good morning, this is Josh Rodriguez. I'm out here on the streets of Fresno, man, just being abused, used, stalked, manipulated, controlled. These cops are trying to do whatever they can to sabotage me, to harm me, to hurt me. Had a rough night. See all the water in here, water droplets from the top of the tarp dripping on me. I'm cold. I don't know what to do anymore with this situation. I just know I'm not doing nothing other than getting high and drinking beer. And trying to sleep and rest and live in this stupid fucking shack on the streets. Where Fresno PD put me. Caltrans and the highway patrol is supposed to move me from state property. I was on the freeway last Wednesday. They abuse a lot of us. Hey, Mikey, good morning. Here's my little dog, man. He's my everything right now. He really helps me to stay strong and to keep persevering. But I don't know how much of this more I can do. I'm tired of being gang stalked and exploited. Exploited to the last degree, man. I mean, these guys are just sick people. It makes me so freaking angry, man. These people are fucking sick. You bastards are sick. Stop. Leave me alone. You guys shot me. I'm not the problem. You shot the freaking messenger, man. I'm Josh Rodriguez, man. Please pray for me and help me. Anybody that can help me. I need to be protected from law enforcement here in Fresno County at all angles. These people driving around all night, writing false negative narratives. I don't want to be in trouble for something I didn't do. I need to fight and keep fighting, but this sucks to live like this. No one will cash at me. No one will help me, send me any money, because they don't want me to have money. My credit cards are frozen. My unemployment. I've been murdered 4 times almost this year. Been ran over by a car. I've been beaten for a long time. I got a machete hit in my head right here. I got shot at. And Fresno PD took my car and smashed it. 30 days, I went to get it from the tow yard, and they smashed it. My custom Honda Civic Si. Follow me on Fresno's Most Wanted, Audit the Bullies. Winning men with integrity with a badge. Every highway patrol officer I met, except Boston Miller. Been men of integrity more than these kids that are being cops here in Fresno County. I don't want to go out like this in my life, man. I need someone to please give me support. Dez from the homeless, please contact me, Dez. I don't want to live like this anymore. This is just fucking sickening and sad. I don't deserve this shit. I'm heating up my food right here. It's just hard, man. It's hard. Please help me. If you can donate to me, please send it to my Cash App. It's fuckmoney75, please. That'd be awesome. I need money to get some new clothes and some warm blankets and some food for my dog. That'd be cool, man. If you guys could do that, I'd appreciate it.